Julie just didn't kill him, he's taking too long.